Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to create a new category, something like this, and link it to your post and add it to the existing menu. So first thing first, you need to go to categories right here on the left side, click on it. Here you have to create new category. Let's say name it category. And we don't have to do anything else, just click add new category. And if you need a subcategory under the category, you need to create a new subcategory, which we're gonna call, let's do this, subcategory one. And here we have to select the parent category, which is going to be category. Click add new category and it's added. Okay, now you click apply and this changes applied. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to posts and for example, I want to link this post to the newly category I just created. And this is a classic editor. So we're gonna scroll down, but basically I'm looking on the right side menu. Here is a category section and here I have to find the category I am trying to link my post to. And this is my category. So basically what I have to do, I have to check boxes. I can make it primary if I want to appear it under this category, or I don't have to click it, make it primary. And if I want to save changes, I basically click update. In order to see this newly created category on your header menu, you have to actually add it to your menu, to the existing menu you are using for your header. In this case, my menu is going to be menu 12 and we can find it under appearance, menus. So here, on the left side, if I click view all, I'm gonna see all pages. And here I'm gonna see all category. That's what we need actually. So here I'm going to click view all and here are my categories. If I click add to the menu, they're going to be transferred to the right side right here. I can change the order as much as I want. I just have to drag and drop and move it to the right direction. And in this case, let's see where my categories were added right here. So right now, if I leave it like this, the subcategory won't display under the category. In case I want to display this under the category, I need to move it a little bit to the right. And if I click save, let's see. So changes should be applied. If I refresh the page, here we can see that I have main category and now it displayed the subcategory. For some reason it displays on the left, but I want it to be displayed on the right. So basically, if you don't want it to be looking from the right to left, you can play around with the positioning and repositioning your categories and subcategories. And basically, that's all you need in order to create new category and link it to your page and make sure it's published on your site and displays on your existing menu. Thanks for watching. Bye.